fully complete. Search and rescue. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, wow. Whoa. Oh, you go back. So what's this? What does this lead to? Is this chapter 2 or something? Anyways, bridge. Damn. That's all the way across the map. Why does it always do that?
Error. Power routing malfunction. Please stand by.
I will hope a Necromorph not jump in here and kill me. No, I don't trust it. I'm gonna stand right here. Oh, I can't see. Probably stops to say like, oh, we're not done loading yet. Okay, no, okay, we're going now.
Now arriving at the bridge.
We did it. Hep, Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor, they must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Calm Officer Bailey's rig. Oh. What's going on over here? Find out. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, I know where I'm at. Okay, I don't know where I'm at. Never mind. Let me go save real quick. Been here already? Seems like it. Alright, gotta go back to the mines, but mind if I've been to the store already? Yes, I did. Just wanna make sure. This is a new day playing this. God, that fast shit. Who died? Ow. Where the fuck did... That's all I wanted to do, man. That's all I wanted to do.
Lifted.
Let's get these.
another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Maybe Dr. Mercer. This is the perfect time for me to eat. Stop it. Oh shit. Oh, this. No, no, Jesus Christ. Another one? Oh, good. Make my life easy. You gotta be kidding me. This man's still alive. What's in this room? Because I actually want to check there. I'm still locked. Have I been here already? Let's just see what it is. Oh, yeah. Okay, I know what this is. Yeah. Alright, let's go over here now. See what's over here. Oh yeah, forgot about this. That's it. Anything else? Node? No? No? Okay. And over here is nothing necessary? Okay. Trying to do, huh? Huh? Come get me.
How's the comms array?
Fry. Someone hotwired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we can broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Communications log, First Comms Operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait. Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Oh. Alright, Bailey's right. Here we go. That's like one of the side missions, right? I guess. Oh, it's another security right in front of me. Oh, let's check this out. Whoa. I'm getting a little creepy right now. All right, let's check this out.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining Aegis 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up.
Mm-hmm.
Altman be praised. Thighs up.
Wow. So he's part, he's Dr. Mercer also, it's like, nah. Security. What we got here? What jackbox we have? Credit. Ruby, plasma, credit. That's it. And then there's that one room that has a star. I wanna check that out real soon. I get to the chance. Okay, why did it do that? Why does it fly off like that? Like, I don't understand. Right, so where are you going to? I don't even know, bro. I think I'm starting to get it now. Right? Kind of like that, I guess. Maybe that's how it was? More. don't even know, bro. That do nothing. See, like this connects. Okay. Maybe I follow this blue line or something? Wait. I think I'm seeing something now. Get it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. The this is... Is I even doing anything? Dude, I don't know if I'm getting this right. Okay, I'm gonna just put this over here. And maybe that's it. Doesn't seem like it's gonna go. Like, do I have anything else to grab? Might be it. Other than that, I don't know how to. Damn, bro. I might be stomped here for a while. Okay, let me see. Let me just go here and see what happens.
Exiting zero gravity.
I don't know how to do it. I don't even know, bro. I'm about to cheat on this. Alright. So... some progress. Oh, okay, I think I get it now. Okay, so there's lights. Oh, I didn't see that. God damn it. Okay, this, so not that. Last one. To do that, bro. Okay, hold on. Put that there real quick. Taking me a while. Okay. Let me make sure I got this right. So left, down. What's that? Nothing. That way, where can I get? See, it don't make any sense. Can't take it anywhere. Back going down there to that. And then that goes down, but where is that gonna go? I guess there. So where is it? Shit, I forgot what it was. Where's that line gonna go? Thank you. that line's bullshit. So it could be... one, two... That can go there. Good, right? Sounds good to me. I don't know. Can I see if I can activate it? I don't know if it works. Is it still bad? Matter of fact, no. I'm gonna just do this instead.
Entering zero gravity.
Screw that line. Oh, that's why it don't work. That makes sense. There we go. Now it works. Okay. Jesus Christ. That took forever.
I think you got it. Try opening a channel to the Valor.
Exiting zero gravity.
Now security.
USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS.
Captain America?
We picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to read some. Hey, I saw that dead body. Don't really need anything right now.
I'll just do everything later. I know New Game Plus, I'm gonna upgrade everything. Like it's about to get there. Oh my god. Oh my god! Jesus Christ. That's a first. Oh fuck. Shit to grab here. Oh, is this the part where I'm at the fire and I'm actually killing that brute and Hammett dies or something? Maybe not. Why is this locked? Because I can't go to you. Gosh. Okay, this is a new fight I'm doing right now. I don't have no idea. Oh, I didn't expect that. Okay. Jeez. There we go. Is that part of him or no? Was I supposed to? Oh, I'm supposed to use that. Duh. Jeez. Oh my gosh.
Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
Oh my gosh. Fucking bitch. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, I didn't expect that. Okay. So what do I do? Oh, there's more cannons over there. Oh, oh my gosh. Christ, what is going on? What is he doing? Oh, he made this super hard. Jeez. This is brand new, bro. That's actually awesome. Oh my gosh. Yeah, impossible mode would have been fucking impossible. Is it doing this part? Oh my gosh. And these could kill me in one hit. Ooh.
Manual targeting enabled.
Dude, what the fuck?
Warning.
Get off my ship.
Destroyed.
Is it dead?
Dead and gone. I'll try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go. On the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Well, Chen, you're killing everybody. Yeah, literally. Gotta move my camera, sorry. Damn.
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us, an asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen, it...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, it can. If the Valor Singularity Core is okay, I can salvage it, install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Find my way over there now. This is kind of awesome. You don't actually do this, but this is really fucking awesome.
I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
I feel like there's like crazy collectible. Oh, no. That's where the cannon was.
Exiting zero gravity.
Strange transmission.
Exiting vacuum.